Is it Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume. But, dear listener, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace! In a heated battle with the hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's. This fight escalated, cascaded, and culminated in a chase on the East River with his partner, Spider-Man Jr., joining the fray to create more chaos. Eyewitnesses are indicating they spotted a giant lizard in the river. Let's hope it's not the lizard. That would only prove my point. Rehabilitation is a myth, a fantasy, a joke. They go away and come out the revolving door. Nothing's changed, except they know what mistakes not to make next time. Call me cynical, but I'd rather be cynical and safe than naive and deceased. It's okay to admit that some people are just bad.
Like, one of my patients has a super irregular heartbeat with no P waves. Ouch.
Reconnaissance on my to-do list. Reinforcements. Snoop for some info. Let's see what else this base has going on. Shame if some Spider-Man wept them up. Two blinds down. May find the base location at the next one. Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Time to undo some lizard damage, starting with that water pipe. Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Where are you going, Doc? Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. So many old antidotes. Useless now.
hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. He had to sleep down here a lot. Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. Built a clean room too? Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great, power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? for this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! Here's my chance! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Thank you.
you don't.
Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Do this!
Is so cool. and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. My tail is taking evolution way too far. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you'd just return the favor for once. Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! Slow him down. Time to get up close. No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Range and lizard on mute. Enough. Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. I think there's some EMF kiosks around here.
Market, folks, involving a lizard? I gotta admit, I was really hoping that was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view, but lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way. Spider-Man the older, well, Am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the bejesus out of me? Well, fine. I am, and it does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. In quote. All right, kids, panic out.
Hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home for a little rest. Wonder what she decided for her article. Forgot to wash the sheets at the house again.